What's up, everybody? Welcome back to the World's TV YouTube channel. Make sure you like, comment, and subscribe so you don't miss out on any of this brand spanking new content moving forward. So the Memphis Grizzlies recently suspended Ja Morant for 2 games after he was seen on Instagram Live flashing a gun. Now, this was a bad look overall for not only the Memphis Grizzlies, but for Ja Morant's team. And here's what I have to say toward Ja Morant. I know a lot of people have been coming at his neck, giving him flack. First of all, there's no need to carry yourself like that, man. Okay, you just recently signed a 5-year, $194 million extension with the Memphis Grizzlies that could be 5 years, $231 million with incentives. Let's break down this dude's contract right here, okay? Ja has a lot to lose, little to gain from this. 2023, 2024 next year, he's set to make about $33.5 million. The year after that, $36 million. The year after that, $38 million. The year after that, $41 million. And his last year of his contract, $44 million. You got a lot of money to lose. Nike just signed you to a multi-year sponsorship deal. They just released your first signature shoe this year. You just got signed to Powerade on a multi-year deal. You got a lot of money. You got a lot of success. I understand maybe if that's how you grew up, but you're not in that environment no more, man. You don't got to do that. And this is what sucks about being a public figure, because when you are a public figure and you're in the eye of the public and you're successful and you have a lot of money, you have to conduct yourself in a certain way. Not saying you can't be who you are, but for the companies and the organizations that are giving you multi-millions of dollars to be financially free, you can't act how you act behind closed doors. So you can't be going around, Nike don't like you going around carrying a gun. You know, Powerade don't like seeing you post guns on social media. And this has been a recurring theme now for Ja Morant. It's been more storylines about guns and lasers than him about the basketball court, him being on the basketball court. And he is a phenomenal, phenomenal player. But this type of stuff that he's doing will eventually lead him down a wrong path. And Ja got to think about this as well, too. He has a kid. He has a daughter. So you over here flashing the gun, this and that. You showing people, thinking people, oh, I'm hard. I'm about that life. I want my street cred. Bro, your daughter don't want to see you dead or behind bars. So the Ja, he probably not going to watch this. I know a lot of people have made their own content about this. Ja do not need to be doing this, bro. You got too much to lose. You are rich. You are successful. You are a rich, successful black man in the United States. That title alone deserves a round of applause. No need to do that, man. You're smarter than that. And the people who are around Ja Morant, if you really fuck with him and you really care about him and him maintaining his success, y'all should be like, yo, Ja, nah. Yo, bro, don't do that. Nah, we don't gotta roll like that. We ain't gotta post none of that type of stuff. We ain't gotta act like we hard. We ain't gotta act like we hood. Bro, we made it out the hood. You made it out the ghetto. You got to where you wanted to go. A lot of people don't get to where you are right now. They still struggling. They would trade their lifestyle for your lifestyle in a heartbeat. I'm gonna repeat that again. They would trade your lifestyle for their lifestyle in a heartbeat. You got it. Do not screw this up, man. That's all I had to say about Ja Morant's situation. Listen, he lives in Memphis. You know, Memphis is a very hard-nosed city. Hell, they killed Young Dolph down there. So I believe you got to carry it. And maybe it's a state that you are allowed to carry. But you ain't got to be posting none of that type of stuff on social media. You don't. All right? Carry it with you secretly. Be selective of who you surround your circle with. High security guards, because now you're a superstar. You no longer a regular ass person. You are an NBA superstar making millions of dollars. You gotta watch out for you, most importantly, your child and your family. Your father's always at ringside in the court games. I know your sister, she playing basketball. You keep your circle small and only surround your circle with people who want the best for you. Because at the end of the day, I'm pretty sure since you are financially well off, they are dependent on your income to help them out in their financial situation. So that's all I have to say about that, the whole Ja Morant situation, man. Listen, Memphis suspended him for 2 games. Hopefully he gets, you know, just chill out for a little bit. He deleted both his social medias, so maybe some time off social media would calm his dopamine down, and he'll get back to just being a spectacular basketball player on the court that we all know he is, man. But let me know what you guys think about this whole Ja Morant IG gun situation. Leave your comments down below. Subscribe to the channel, and I will catch you guys later. Peace.